A father accused of brutally murdering his little boy has been indicted by a DeKalb County grand jury. Police say Montrace Boyd Sr. killed his own son with a kitchen knife and then buried him in his grandmother's backyard. Investigators tell us other children inside the home told the boy's mother, who then found the boy's body and called police. No trial date has been set.